talk about power, you talk about this man.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on a track to do just that.
I am in the top 1%.
Byron, you shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
Physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places. Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back, and in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
I'm just repeating what he says.
Well, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
Is the larger and the more experienced member of the War Raiders, trained by the great Killer Kowalski. Alongside Rowe, deceptively agile and fast for a man of his size. Member of a tag team that has run roughshod all over NXT and beyond. Lifestyle both inside and outside the ring.
One of the toughest men I have ever known in my life.
fought back from a nearly fatal motorcycle injury in 2014 to get back in the game in WWE.
If you're looking to get punched in the mouth and stretched six ways from Sunday, grow's your huckleberry.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
The referee's gonna have his hands full in this one. Officiating a one-on-one match is hard enough.
His clothesline finds the mark.
And he's heading back in. Now that's a takedown. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Oh! Right to the back.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody can break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
He's looking a little off balance.
He's got him covered.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Going to take a whole lot more.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's looking for the win.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Solid contact from Hansen.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's on the defensive now. He'll need to find a way to create some space if he wants to win this fatal four-way match.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
He slams him down with authority.
Nope, reverses it.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Is Cook going for the cover?
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Samoan driver.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Cover, cover.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Incredible. EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
And there it is, boys.
Guys, you never know what you're going to see in a match like this.
And if you need proof of that, just go back to watch Daniel Bryan versus Kane from Extreme Rules 2014.
Byron, earlier you mentioned one of the classic fatal four-way conference. What does Lashley have in store?
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Incredible row connected with a match-ending move.
This one is over.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This one's over, guys.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a stick. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. There's the chop. He could pin his opponent right here. What is keeping this competitor going? Wow. Simply destroying the back. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
That'll turn you around.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Counter here.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Incredible. EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Incredible row connected with a match-ending move.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Springboard! Incoming! Brutal attack to the top of the head. Cause some serious physical pain.
He's looking a little weary here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
I don't like his chances at all.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And look at, and he lands the slam.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way. Incredible row connected with a match-ending move.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The leg is.
Incredible row connected with a match-ending move.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Not today.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Oh, he turns it around. Incredible. EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
What a comeback.
This could be it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
What's coming next?
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, a sliding elbow like a bullet.
He wants no part of the outside. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
This is an incredibly bad spot for him to be in here in this four-way match.
It won't be ended here.
And there's his speed paying off.
Punch.
Incredible rope connected with a match-ending move.
That has got to be it.
Not going to stop until it gets the job done, I guess.
What's he got in mind? He has something big planned. He hits the clothesline. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're
laying lariats.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
He may have discovered his favorite move. So damaging.
Game, set, match, this war.
Will it be?
I think so.
Breaks up the pin. Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
But he's got to capitalize now. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
It's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
We got a cover!
Inside the ring now.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Unbelievable.
This could end it in a hurry.
Samoan driver!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Just as Devin, he's going for the pin.
One, two, three! What an uppercut! Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Precarious position here. Electric chair to the face buster.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Right on his neck and back. Showing some quickness there. Not so fast. He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
He's got the shoulders down. One, two, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That slam, that should do it right there. C3 connected with a match-ending move.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Going to the top, high risk. Incredible rope connector with a match-ending move.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Too quick for him there. He clearly has confidence in that move.
That should do it.
He might have it. Incredible EC3 connected with a match-ending move.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Look at this. What a hellaciously fit.
He hits it. Lashley brings everyone to their feet.
That's what he was.
And he goes for the pin.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
Nice move.
This one's over, guy.
He thinks he has it. Two, three. Got it. Big victory in the Fatal 4-Way. That was a match for the ages. Fatal 4-Ways always deliver the goods, but you can only see matches like that once in a decade or so.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here is your winner, Rose.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
He may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.